Select a memory card. Select a file.
Sonic Adventure, let's go!
Select a character.
The beginning. All we got to play as right now is Sonic.
Let's get him!
Meanwhile, in the peaceful hamlet of Station Square, where people move at half speed.
Oh yeah! This is happening!
Oh, the cops are drunk again, I see!
You are completely surrounded. Surrender yourself.
What is it that Chaos actually did? I guess he's trespassing.
Lock on target, man!
Death for you? Oh, but he's made of water, so bullets don't work.
Oh no! Our weapons are useless!
And then the cops
immediately
give up.
Retreat!
That guy... can't... Oh yeah! General Chaos and Disorder!
Hey, I'll play with you some other time.
What is that thing you do, Sonic? You just go... Rah! And then you give a thumbs up.
Come on, you big drip. Where you going?
Oh, you called him a drip. That's some sweet burn. There, Sonic. I get it. He's made of water. Sort of. How did the cop car end up
you
in the
know nothing,
there?
Fool! It's Chaos! The god of destruction!
I don't think he was concerned with Chaos. Sonic was just looking to where at where his series was about to go. Sometime later, Sonic stopped fucking caring about what just happened.
Huh? What? Tails? Watch out! You're gonna crash! Tails! Now, what am I gonna do with you?
God, that's grim. He's fucking dying. Can't believe Sonic's fucking dead. Let's go rescue Chaos. Oh. Although, as you saw at the beginning, I'm not all that worried about wasting them either. They're trivial, stupid stuff. Burning wreckage behind him.
Yeah, not bad.
Yeah, not bad.
Hey, Sonic. Long time no see, huh?
I'm just glad you're okay.
Also, I love the way their faces gyrated when they try to talk.
You're too good of a pilot to just crash like that.
That was a test run using a new prototype propulsion system. It's got a few bugs down there.
Why not just use
You just crashed the plane. It's got a few bugs down there.
But you gotta check out my newest power supply. Ta-da!
Deciding to power my bike, like he was one of the rarest, all-powerful gems on the planet.
I just happened to find one of the 7 emeralds during one of my test flights. This thing's got unlimited power, you know. So I figured, why not use it to power my plane? Supercharge! You gotta come over to my workshop, Sonic. I've got something I've gotta show you. It's in the Mystic Ruins, fabric wave by train. Let's go!
I'm not playing Tails. Tails' story is funny because gotta prove I'm as good or better than Sonic. I decided to get a real fresh start on this with the chat guard and everything. We'll be right back. like, well, I booked my cow full of animals. Is it better yet? Black market here. Can only carry one at a time. Chow group is the best. Because it raises everything by a significant amount. Come on. awful. Really awful at power. Well, that's cool. Guess we'll go to the Mystic Ruins. Stairs.
If it isn't Sonic!
Look, it's a giant talking egg!
Silence! I am Dr. Robotnik, the greatest scientific genius in the world!
Whatever you say, Eggman!
Enough! I've got speak fast! And now, I'm gonna put them to work!
You're always up to no good. Now what do you want?
I want all of the chaos that broke. Better not interfere, or else!
Or else what, you big loser?
Or else I'll take them from you by force, the hard way!
I see it as a real big problem that Robotnik actually knows exactly where Sonic and Tails live. Did it just make a sound effect?
Well,
it just
that
did it
wasn't
again.
So hard.
Aha!
Oh no!
Oh, why would you ever do that?
Come on, Chaos! Time! time to eat.
Good job, Chaos.
Here I come with the Chaos Emeralds.
Oh no, isn't that the same monster I saw the other day?
And it's actually high-fiving him back.
Oh yes! It's just that the stone cap looks predicted! His strength increases every time I feed him a Chaos Emerald! With all 7 emeralds in him, he'll be invincible! And work for me! Together, we'll destroy Station Square! And on its ruins, I'll build Robotnik Land, the ultimate city, where I will rule it all! Come on, Chaos! Let's find another emerald!
This is where Robotnik changes tack from his several other previous games, where his whole role was to just enslave all the animals.
Sonic! You can't let him get away with it, can we?
No way, Tails!
Without more emeralds, the monster can't transform! So, it's up to us to get the emeralds before Eggman does, huh?
Powerful godlike beings that he always then realizes he cannot control. The game doesn't really tell you what you have to do next. And I'll explain that in a second. Sometimes there are, well actually always, there's hidden emblems. I thought there was one around here, but I might not be able to get it this time. Yep. There's just a random windstone sitting here. Tails is forked now. And we've got to bring it over in here. Now, if you're confused about what to do in the story, there are... Where is it? These.
Tails' workshop should be around here somewhere.
Never mind, there's no help at all. And not get blown up anywhere, but have the game tell you you got blown up into an action stage. One part of what it used to do. And that is to track rings. Not that far off just. But it no longer does the thing where it allows you an extra jump.
It will take you to panels 2 and 3. Jump as soon as you land on a panel or else you'll fall.
Miles an hour. pad than I do, so absolutely love this game. Whee!
Not bad.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
That's a little hint that we need to go to Station Square.
Go to Station Square. You may find something.
Okay. So the story building of this is a little lackluster. Would have been nice if it were possible to figure out where to go without the little hint or just having played the game before. Go to the second part here. Alright, camera, you're gonna have to stop. Place's mascot? A statue of a balding middle-aged portly man? A good mascot. How didn't I think of that? Here we get one of our first secret abilities.
Now you've got light speed shoes. Press and hold the action button to store up power. Once you have enough power, release the button and you can do the Lightspeed Dash. The Lightspeed Dash lets you race toward rings at light speed. As long as there's a trail of rings, you can go just about anywhere.
Oh, right on, I guess. Better in the other games where it happens instantly, but sure, why not?
Go!
Charge up for about 20 seconds and then have Sonic look like he's covered in a coating of delicious blue jello. And now it's nighttime.
This reduces the time needed to store power for the Lightspeed Dash.
How you open the doors. I pity the dude who has to open every morning. Let's climb all the way up to the top of that sign and smack a button. Yeah. Oh, this is a casino. Chaos Emerald is up there. So we need
try and deposit as many rings as you can. It may even help show you the way.
Only that many rings will actually get you over the top of the invisible ceiling that's in there. This is the shower. Sonic has to shower off all the garbage. But he will never escape the garbage. That sounded a little bit dirty, but again, that was fun. Well, some of the 3D games sort of a bit of a controversial thing to say. Play Knights of the Dream Pinball. That's how you make the bulk of the money around here. So, while playing these pinball games, you have to be wary. If you should, lose all your balls, and you haven't at least made 100 rings, then you will actually get thrown into, like, a deep sewer area underneath the casino that you'll have to escape from before you can continue trying to, play more games to get more, rings. There's actually a decent amount of rings and stuff down there, too. if you're playing the Knights of the Dream pinball machine, it is too hard to end up getting sent down there. It's a little bit easier if you're playing the Sonic the Hedgehog pinball. Open the way to the vault. Oh, how did I get up here? No, that's just gonna make it take longer. But I suppose you could open the way to the vault. And then go make a bunch of rings and then come back and turn it. It'd be a really easy way to make rings if you don't mind how long it takes. All that much. Whatever.
Bad.
Actually, you know what? I would probably go to a casino if all the gambling was somehow done through pinball machines. I like pinball. Not particularly great at it, but I do love it.
Oh, man. What happened to that emerald we just had?
I guess Eggman's got one of them. But the other one's safe. That guy must be desperate.
That means his two to our one, and that's not good. Come on, Sonic! We need to get busy!
Would you say that's no good? And there's Cream the Rabbit.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
And now that I've got this, idle thing. Now I know that I have to go to Mystic Ruins and activate a level that's behind a wall that's about to open up. Yeah, there it is.
Ready, go!
didn't even really follow the ring. Sonic's feet touching that pad, that was his head. There's nothing hiding most of these Chaos Emeralds. How come we weren't know where they are, but Robotnik doesn't?
Soon.
I think I gotta come up here, yeah.
What's up, Knuckles?
Yes. What's up, Knuckles?
Something bugging you? No time for games, Sonic. Give me the emerald you have, right now. What? Let's just see you take them. Huh.
Got all these goddamn characters in there. Alright, Knuckles. Yeah.
Oh no. Yeah. Oh no. Give it your best shot.
Okay. Giving it my best shot, Knuckles.
Oh no.
Oh no! The Chaos Emeralds!
Like taking candy from a baby!
Eggman. Quite the delivery there, Sonic.
That's a Chaos Emerald!
That's right, fool! You made it all too easy! You practically gave them to me!
Hold it right there, creep! You can't get away with this! Knuckles, don't tell me Eggman tricked you again!
Me? What about you?
Way to go, Knucklehead!
Now I have four lovely emeralds! Chaos! These are for you, my friend.
Oh, he transformed again.
Man, no one ever cuts us any slack.
Lobs around for a little bit until he reforms. He didn't do that this time, though.
Behold my floating masterpiece, the Egg Carrier! But it pales in comparison to the power of chaos. Adieu, until we meet again, my friend.
Why doesn't his egg carrier look like a giant egg carton?
You guys go. I have some unfinished business to take care of.
No problem, Knuckles. We'll take care of everything here.
Come on, let's get going.
Hey, he plays Knuckles. Ah, no saving. Okay. I think that might do for now. I think I'm gonna, yeah. We're gonna stop it right here. Pick this up sometime later. Alright. Big O, you guys have a good day. I might do more later today. Maybe. I don't know. I never really know. We'll see. Bye.